Hello, 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 my lovelies. Christmas is here, and I decided to do like a Saturday vlog. Just letting you know what's going on. Missed this Wednesday's book nook because I kind of got distracted because somebody was amazing and gave me Stephen King's It. So I got distracted. Oops. Other than that, nothing much has been going on. Just been doing shit with my kid for school. Yeah, he's gonna be needing some special classes for his fine motor skills. What else? Yeah, my life has just been chores and reading and taking care of my kid and yelling at my spouse. Ooh, yeah, I'm happy. Cody came over and she's like, "You've lost weight." And I'm like, "No, I haven't." And she's like, "Yes, you have." And I jumped on the scale and I lost 10 pounds. So I'm hoping I'm gonna keep on doing what I'm doing and lose even more. So that's a plus. Oh my god. My mother is already decorating for Christmas. I can't believe her. What about, I'm like, ugh. Ugh. So yeah, she's literally watching Hallmark, decorating for Christmas. She already put the Christmas tree up and then she spray painted like fake snow and glitter on the fucking thing. The poor tree. That poor tree. So like, so when you walk into her house, it's now just fumes. That just like, you walk into a wall of fumes and it's disgusting. And I feel bad for my grandmother. Ugh. Oh, for those of you that don't know, we went halfsies on a two-family house. My grandmother and my mother live in one of the condos? Apartments? Whatever they are. And then my family lives in the other one. And just, ugh. So yeah, there's a multi-generational home here. Take care of grandma when mom's not home. Take care of my husband and kid. Anyways, yeah. Mother's already preparing for Christmas. I just want to bury myself in the backyard and emerge once spring has come. Because fuck that noise. What else? Reading? Child? Family? Driving me insane. CJ's getting so close for the baby. I'm so excited. I can't wait. Ah! I can't wait. I'm on the call list. As soon as she gets like one twinge of labor, she's calling me up and I'm gonna be there. I can't wait to meet Olive. Come here, Purse. Come here, Percy. Come here. Come on, go around the desk. Good girl. Come on, up. Come up here. Come up here. Come up here. Come on. Ugh. Oof. Do you want a hug? Oof. You're too big. Hi. You want to look? You want to look at the camera? Can you look at the camera for me? No, you just want Snow Goose? Look at the camera. Look. Get your hair out of your eyes. All right. Down, the girl. Yes. I don't know if I told you guys, but I got a dog, as you saw. Her name is Priscilla Frederickstein von Musel Kolowski de Rolo III. Yes, it is. Are you my Percy? Are you my Percy? I love you. All right. No, you need to calm. Yeah, see? That tail box thing's over. You need to calm. Yes.
Yes, I have a dog.
My cat's angry now. Percy, no chasing the kitty. You be nice to kitty. You be nice to kitty. Sheesh. But yeah. Okay. That's what I've been up to. Gonna see you. Maybe we'll do this as a weekly, like, Saturday thing. My life's not exciting, though, so it might not. But you never know.
Oh, you're mad at me.
Percy, leave DB alone. But yeah. So, see you next Saturday. Have a good week, and ciao.